Elizabeth II since Brigadier Gerard back in the early 70s. He is a superstar. He's the highest rated horse in the world. He could be the best horse we've ever seen.
I can't help remember a flat season starting with so much anticipation around one horse.
Owned by Prince Khalid Abdullah, trained by Sir Henry Cecil.
Franco may well turn out to be one of the sporting stars of 2011.
Franco is back in business.
Stamp its authority on the race from the word go.
There goes the very look.
In just two or three strides, he's gone from last to first.